Yeah,
main problem is this. Yeah, this over jump that happens. But here now, sometimes the double jump, see, it overshoots because the same bug can increase distance between this platform and this platform a little bit. Yeah, also you could reduce the max speed of the player. I would say like reduce the jump distance a little bit. Like as soon as you start moving, like you're moving left and right, so you can't really, you know, press E.